start our patrol here, and I'm back into the skin of my normal character, a California highway patrolman. And we're using a very nice, my baby Hellcat, downloaded right from lspdfr.com. And she is fast. I'm going to try to squeeze in a little highway patrol after a brief tour around Sandy Shores. As I do have to correct one thing. I want to start my shift at normal start shift time for myself, 1800 hours. Stop crouching. Okay, let's get out there and see what we got. Dispatch, I'm code 4 and 10-8. Dispatch, I'm code 4 and 10-8.
10-4, copy that.
I love the first script of the shift. Always makes the game stutter a couple times. Well, normally I would have pulled over a dirt biker without a helmet, but since it was a dirt bike, not a motorcycle. Unbelievable. Two trucks, both of which almost got into me. Sun going down on Marina Drive here in Sandy Shores. And Sandy Shores, population 3,010, and don't forget, they have liquor. Oh, Jesus. Well, good news for that minivan is I have a bigger fish to fry.
We have a suspect resisting arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
Oh, that didn't take long to get a pursuit, that's for sure. Dispatch, I have a 148 in progress. Dispatch, I need code 3 backup.
All units, officer needs immediate assistance in Sandy Shores.
Good news is the Hellcat is not having any issue staying on them. Oh boy. Oh, going off road. Going into the mountains. Suspect, just 10:50. Get your gun out, idiot. Out of the car. Out of the car. Driver, get out of the car. Okay. I said out of the car. You're under arrest for evading arrest, felony eluding, and possibly Grand Theft Auto. You got anything on you, Luisa? Are you gonna search her? Thank you. Dispatch, I have one in custody.
10-4, copy.
So, some jewelry in a bag. Oh, and I only got a two-seater. Follow me this way, Louisa. And 4 grams of cocaine. We'll add that to the charges. Okay. Dispatch, I need a prisoner transport.
We've got assistance needed, and Santiago came out range.
You got anything on your rep sheet there? Can I get a 27 on Louisa Diaz? No, no rap sheet. Well, other than she shouldn't have been driving by herself. Here's your ride, Louisa.
Hey.
Hey, we got a felony eluder, Grand Theft Auto, and some cocaine.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, she is. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna search and twerk at the same time. Bad news for her is... Bad news for the car owner. Oh. Dispatch, can I get a, lockpicking tools, wire cutters, nunchucks, bottle of morphine. Well, she was just in it for a good time, wasn't she? Dispatch, I need a... 1028, 46 Edward King 572, vehicles FQ2.
Target license plate 46 Edward King 572, yep. A possible stolen vehicle.
Dispatch, we need a... No. No. We'll do it this way. I suppose we could do it the other way. Dispatch, I need a tow truck. Dispatch, I need a tow truck.
We have assistance required in...
Should spawn, hopefully, on the road. But no guarantees here. Oh, Jesus. I would have the only tow truck driver who wants to go be an off-roader. You really can't make this stuff up. You just can't. You really can't. As he has to now negotiate a boulder. Okay.
Citizens reporting a vicious animal on the loose in Santianski Mountain Range. All units respond. Code 99, emergency.
Dispatch, that's a 10-4. I'm Code 6, dispatch. Whoa, holy shit! Well, I know where it's going now.
Attention all units, we are code 4. No further units required.
Well, I don't feel good about that, but had it be done. Dispatch, I need the coroner. Thing made me drop my hat. Wait for the coroner to get here. Naturally, you're going to spawn on the other side, aren't you? Yep, there he is. Now he's going to have to negotiate that turn. I love the runners on this thing.
any unit in the Sandy Shore area. We've got a possible domestic disturbance and Grapeseed.
Dispatch, that's a 10-4. Responding code 2.
1 out of 20. Respond code 3.
Code 3. Okay, so we have a 911. Caller is scared. And we're going to be responding code 3 over the Grapeseed. Code 6. Get off that. Get off that. Hey. Oh, shit. Well, that was an accident.
You're about to be
on the ground. Stay on the ground. Dispatch, I need paramedics. Dispatch, I need paramedics.
All available David units on alert. Officer needs immediate assistance.
God, I love when vocal dispatch sends the right units. Dispatch, I need EMS. Dispatch, EMS. Wow.
All units, medical aid than never. Requested, and okay, Grapeseed, units reporting an injured civilian, an ambulance requested from Sandy Shores, respond code 3.
Okay, you have any, anything on a rap sheet I should know about? Or an arrest warrant, culpable driving causing death. Well, we'll just add assault.
Ambulance, in route, responding code 3.
Dispatch fucked up. You guys can leave.
Shock.
I need prisoner transport.
We've got assistance needed in, Grapeseed.
Man!
Yeah.
Remedy.
Well, follow me this way then. I'm just trying to stop these people from damaging my car. Thanks for coming. I don't know exactly where this ambulance is coming from.
Asshole.
Calling
unit
1
out of
20.
Thank you.
Lay down spikes. Oh, and I forgot they are expecting me to respond. Dispatch 1 AM 20 code 6. See if we can get any ID on this guy.
Attention all units, we've got a carjacking in Grapeseed.
See if we, on Dendrill Smith. Who the hell did he search then? I don't know. Oh, he must have been searching the cop up there. God, I wish they could know they knew how to shut off their sirens. Oh, here comes the ambulance. To work with.
It's gonna be okay.
Officers report a wanted felon on the loose in Santion Ski Mountain Range. Units respond code 2.
Nope, this one's gone.
Well, at least we got the guy who did it.
Starting to get to me.
All units,
just
four.
You? Dispatch, I need the coroner. Snap their pictures, then we'll take off. Okay, well, we got the guy who pulled up on scene. Fist fire's breaking out. One guy was just beating the hell out of the other. We were able to get the guy. Unfortunately, we lost the victim. He'll go to jail for a long time. Dispatch, I'm code 4 in 10-8.
10-4.
Gotta love, one thing I'll say is gotta love Sandy Shores for its sandy roads. Not exactly, I'm going into a loop around.
Unit 1, Adam 20. We have an officer in need of assistance in Santion Ski Mountain Range.
Dispatch, that's a 10-4 responding. Code 3.
Copy that. We're moving right now.
10-4.
So an officer needing assistance. More information's available, but we're
I don't get paid enough for
about
this
a mile
shit.
Away, so I don't want to waste the time. Okay, about a quarter mile up from here. What's happening?
We need backup, quick!
We have an officer under fire in Santion Ski Mountain Range. Code 99, all units respond.
Responding.
6-13, where's the little coffee shop around the corner? 13. Currently heading.
Not the
location.
Stun gun, you idiot.
Required.
Well, dispatch, we need the coroner.
Attention all units, we've got a 480 in Santionski Mountain Range.
Oh, shoot.
Copy that.
Dispatch, we need EMS.
I'll find those animals.
10-4, copy that.
Forget it. If I call for EMS, it'll actually probably cause the game to crash. Oh, God. Small pouch of marijuana. Nothing bad there. Dispatch, we need a tow truck.
Officers report a disturbance in Sandy Shores. Units respond code 2.
Gotta love it when, this is one of the sad things when it comes to this, to GTA.
Copy, dispatch.
The coroner pulls up to do its job, bumps the bumper of a cop car, and now they're gonna shoot at him. So we're just gonna go ahead and call ourselves done off this call. Dispatch, I'm code 4 and 10-8.
10-4, copy.
But like I've always said, the more you try to be legit, the less it lets you be legit. Gotta go right back through all that, don't I? I really don't want to go back through that area because I'm sure it has not despawned yet. I'd rather drive on the railroad tracks at this point and hope a train comes through. Oh, good. Oh, jeez. You know what? I'm gonna pretend I didn't see it work, see any of it. I'm gonna go spin around and head the other way on 60, on, head towards Los Santos on 13 here. Do at least a couple hours of speed patrol. Game time, of course. Say one thing, when you do speed patrol on this, it's out the lights, throw on the stalker radar. Speed limit on 13 is 60 miles per hour, and the beautiful thing about the stalker radar, again, also this plugin downloaded off of lspdfr.com, enables you to actually get forward and back radar. Speed limit on 13, like I said, is 60, so we're gonna be looking, you know, 70s, Actually, I think I will. Nah. This vehicle not equipped, however, with ALPR, so I will be ignoring any alerts, you know, playing somewhat realistic. 65. Would have jumped on him if I was more bored. Good thing about this is no patrol is ever the same. Whoa! We have a Granger that just sped by me doing 73. We're gonna go ahead and catch up and see why they're in a hurry. Dispatcher, I need a 1028 on a Granger. It's going to be 67 Tom Victor Mary 923.
Suspect's license plate 67 Tom Victor Mary 923. Proceed with caution.
Okay, so expired registration, not a big deal. Just going to see really why they're driving so fast. Good morning, ma'am. My name's Officer Walsh, California Highway Patrol, pulling you over today because I clocked you doing 74 in a 60-mile-an-hour zone. Just want to know why you're driving so fast today. Well, laws apply to everyone, even sovereign ones. Anything to drink tonight, ma'am? No? Okay. Do you have your license, registration, proof of insurance, please?
Kevlar.
Michaela Manders. Okay, Michaela. Passenger, do you have your license on you, please?
Kevlar.
Kirsty Riders. Okay, Michaela, Kirsty, thank you. Sit tight. Valid 27, no active 99, and the vehicle expired or no registration, valid insurance though, so I can work with that. That's not the end of the world. And for Kirsty Riders. And dear Kirsty is a valid 27, no 99. So, not the end of the world here. Simple speeding ticket. Didn't really see him doing anything else. Okay, so, Michaela. Everything came back decent, just a couple issues. First issue I saw was that your registration, it came back expired. You're gonna want to take care of that with the DMV. It's not a big deal. It's just something you gotta do. I am gonna cut you a break on that today. So I won't cite you for that. However, of course, I am gonna have to cite you for your speed. And that's only because you've been so cooperative with me today. Total fine's going to be $250. Go ahead and your court information's on the front of the ticket. And go ahead and sign here at the bottom. And we'll get you on your way today. Okay, Christy, just make sure you slow it down, obey the speed limits, and be safe pulling out.
I stop you again and you are going down.
Okay, dispatch. I am code 4. I'm code 4 and 10-8.
10-4, copy.
Take it back towards the station here. 50 mile an hour zone. We got an emperor deciding that it's too fast for him. Whoa! All over the whoa. Well, we will be seeing what's going on here.
Officers report.
And he's taking off from us.
And Grapeseed.
Dispatch, I have a 148. Very slow speed pursuit at the moment. Okay, now he's picking up speed.
Shut the vehicle down, asshole!
Whoa! Brake checking me, he's dicing around traffic, now coming to East Joshua Road in front of Sandy Shores. Speed's accelerating, we're going in excess of 70 miles per hour. Dispatch, I need code 3 backup.
Attention all units, officer needs immediate assistance in Sandy Shores.
Charlie 4, roger that, we'll look for those maggots.
He's going fast, but he's not even making me test the resolve here. He just nailed an animal here in West Joshua. Okay, let's definitely get this. Get some backup here.
Grande Sonora Desert.
There we go. Whoa!
Copy dispatch, Adam.
Dispatch, request permission to pit. Yes, that is the correct vehicle. Whoa! Just 1050. Just 1050. Trying to pin him off. Get off your phone, you idiot. Out of the car. Out of the car. Out of the car. Out of the car. On the ground. On the ground. On the fucking ground. For some people, yes it has. Keep me covered, guys. Going in.
Get after it!
Why'd you run, Claude? Why'd you run? Have anything on you, shouldn't? Anything that's gonna poke me, stick me, hurt me in any way? Okay, a crowbar. Well, we'll add that. Been drinking? With the way you're swerving and how you 1050'd, I'm thinking. Okay, well, I'll take that as a yes. Gonna give you a secondary sobriety test here. .035. Well, not it's the end of the world, but it's the end of the world for you. Over here, Claude. That was not an option. Dispatch, I need a prisoner transport.
We have assistance needed in Grande Sonora Desert.
No! Oh, you idiot.
Yeah, whatever.
Good day.
Oh, hell. Now who? Wow.
Shoot the kill.
I don't. Wow. Why?
Screw you.
This is the stuff you cannot make up. Okay? I just wanted this said right now. This is the stuff you cannot make up. Okay. Oh. Well, dispatch, I need a tow truck. If he dares to come this way. Say thanks for the backup, guys, but holy. I'd say wow, but I would be repeating myself. Dispatch, I'm code 4, 10-8.
10-4.
Well, 3 hours overtime on my shift. This guy doesn't even see me. Just get me out of here. Just sometimes when enough is enough. And this is just one of them times. I had a small discussion with a fellow. Okay. Okay, I can't. I'm gonna follow him. Oh, yeah. No. Okay. Yep. Life sucks, doesn't it? Dispatch, I need a 1028 on a Sadler 66 George William Yankee 903.
Suspect's license plate 66 George William Young 903. No 1099.
Okay. Here we go.
Officers report a criminal resisting arrest.
And my shift fun, apparently. I have a 148 dispatch. Oh, this one's taking off hard, too.
Assistance needed in Sandy Shores. Units respond code 3.
Dispatch, Ocean 1 here. We can take that if no one else wants it.
Here we go. He's running this hard just because of expired insurance. Whoa! Oh, just iced. Just 1050'd. Out of the car. Get on the ground. Don't you run.
We've got an assault on a civilian on a Sonora freeway.
Let's take him.
Keep me covered, guys. Going in. Okay, Adam. Please tell me you ran because you have a warrant, not just because,
Every time!
You know, not just because, you don't have insurance. Okay. Been drinking tonight? That's why I got behind you initially. 0.72. Well, we'll add wet and reckless to your charges. Taking any drugs today? Oh, yeah, well. Dispatch, I need a prisoner transport.
We have backup required in, Satya.
Go and take a seat for me there, Adam. You have anything else on your rap sheet?
Attention all units. Citizens report at 502 in Santionski Mountain Range.
We two, we are on our way.
10-4.
Got behind him initially because he was swerving. Just gonna check him out. Found out he had no insurance. I follow California law, where being the end of my shift, I probably wouldn't have baggy marijuana. No big deal. Tends to be under the ounce, which you're allowed. I need a tow truck.
Required in,
I probably would have let him go on the expired insurance and just ticketed him. But when you run from me, not much I can do on that one. Hate this intersection. Dispatch, I'm code 4 and 10-7. Dispatch, I'm code 4 and 10-7. And now dispatch is playing games with me. Apparently they don't want me off duty. Dispatch, I'm code 4 and 10-7.
Roger that.
Luckily, I'm 10-7, or else I'd be questioning this BF injection in front of me for no plate. But, gotta go off duty at some point here. Okay, well, that'll conclude this patrol. It was definitely adventurous. My vehicle looks disgusting thanks to the sand roads. Okay. Come in here. And, that'll be it.